U.S. spy plane after receiving a letter saying the U.S. was very sorry for the plane's unauthorized landing and the death of the Chinese pilot. A plane left Guam to retrieve the U.S. crew as Chinese officials negotiated the final details of the release. U.S. authorities now know a lot more about the Chinese fighter pilot whose jet collided with the slower-moving U.S. spy plane.
Inte ens vem du är.